Hey guys, so less than 5 minutes ago at the time of recording this video, Supercell has officially announced that the Clan Wars are incoming. So that means that this new Clash Royale update is going to be a lot sooner than we think, and there might also be a bit more to it than we actually thought. Stay tuned for that. Welcome back, you guys. Before we get into the video, make sure you drop a like if you're excited for this new upcoming update that should be coming out extremely soon. I'll talk a little bit more about how I feel about everything that is coming in this upcoming update towards the end of this video. But first, I just wanted to go over what exactly is going on inside of Clash Royale right now and what we should be expecting and what we will be seeing inside of the update. So first off, they just released the teaser video for Clan Wars, and in the video, they stated that Clan Wars are here. So in the past, whenever they've released full-on commercials leaks like this, it usually means that the update is literally right around the corner and is usually coming out within the next day or two. So personally, I am expecting to be playing it in this new Clan Wars and then on the new island sometime tomorrow or the day after. And the other part that was really interesting in the commercial was the fact that by the looks of it, Clan Wars and that new island or whatever the boat emoji tease thing was, they're going to be completely separate. Because if you take a look in the commercial, the troops are all running towards the regular arena where there is a banner and everything, all announcing that Clan Wars are inside of the regular arena. There is no hint or anything towards the new island that was teased out earlier this week. So that leads me to believe that we will be receiving at least two major additions to this game, one being Clan Wars and then the other being whatever this new game mode or island is that that boat is going to take us to. And if you haven't already seen the commercial, I strongly suggest you do. I will have it linked down below in the description. It's a really cool commercial, one of my favorite ones I've seen so far. And it's kind of funny too if you haven't seen it already. I definitely recommend that you do, so definitely go ahead and check that out. But anyways, how do I feel about this update? Personally, I ended up quitting Clash Royale like a month or two ago. I just found the game getting a bit stale, so I haven't actually played in a bit. Also because I've only really upgraded my three musketeers, and then once the Mega Knight came out, I found it really tough to use them. So I kind of just rage quit for a bit as I was like tilting a lot. But anyways, I'm strongly considering starting to play a lot again and trying to push onto the global leaderboards. So personally, this update is going to be huge for me. It's going to be a make it or break it type of deal. So I'm really hoping that they do add a brand new feature or something that is really great for the casual players. I really do have strong faith in Clash Royale and Supercell, as Clash of Clans sort of went through a similar thing where Clash of Clans was on the decline, and then once they introduced Clan Wars, it hit an all-time high and it ended up peaking at its very best once Clan Wars were introduced. So I'm really hoping for the same outcome for Clash Royale. I think it would be really great to see. It is a really fun game. It just got a little stale for a while, just for me personally. For some of you guys, you might have been playing it all the way throughout and having a great time doing it. It's really a personal matter. But anyways, I really do hope that this update will help bring back a lot of the casual players and also make the game more fun for all those pro players and all of that. Because I do know of a lot of people who are starting to like make livings or like make actual income off of just playing this game professionally, which is amazing. Like, shout out to my boy Surfin' Boy. He's finally playing pro as well, well deserved, because I know he's been working a long time at it. But anyways, like I said, I'm really looking forward to this update. To me, it's going to be a make it or break it type of deal. And the good news is they are going to have two chances to keep me in this game and keep a lot of people involved into it with the Clan Wars and then whatever this new boat emoji tease thing is going to be. But anyways, that's pretty much going to be it for this video. Stay tuned for any more news that is to come. We'll see if this Clan Wars and then this new boat thing is all that we have coming in the update. There may be more, that might just be it. We'll just have to wait and see. But anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.